In the last 50 years, the value of global economic activity has increased by more than 300%. However, this economic growth has come at the expense of nature, the very foundation of our existence. It is only now that we have started to understand that the eradication of nature is affecting environmental processes vital also for human health and well-being. In this module, we will present an overview of the global environmental commons, such as oceans, rainforests, and biodiversity. Research from various socio-ecological systems suggests that environmental issues can and have been resolved. In this module, we will provide you with the conceptual tools to analyze what works, what doesn't, and where to go from here. We hope to inspire you to take action and to create new ways forward.